Scholar Academy is in a beautiful location. The scenery is wonderful. It's a school that's been here for 200 years. It's a co-educational day and boarding school for pupils from 5 to 18. But more than that, it's a school that's at the forefront of Scottish education. It's got incredibly high academic standards. Quality of the teaching is very, very good. There's a huge co-curricular programme, and I think there's every opportunity for pupils here to have an enjoyable time at the school, but also to go on and have very successful times at university and generally in the future. It's a big school. We've 1,200 pupils, and we attract people locally from Dollar. A lot of people travel to and from the school by coach. There's a large number of day pupils, and we have boarders not only from Scotland but from all over the world. We're very lucky here in that we've got the prep school, the junior school and the senior school all on the same campus. There's about 70 acres of beautiful grounds. It means that the seniors and the juniors interact with each other all the time. The older ones look after the younger ones, and the younger ones in turn look up to the older ones and learn from their example. We're very lucky here because the older pupils are fabulous role models for the youngsters. There's a long tradition of boarding at Dollar. It's actually the oldest co-educational boarding school in the country.
Down.
We've got boarders from all over the world. They really add to the experience here. It adds interest, it adds insight. It's becoming increasingly important in the modern world to be able to interact with people from a variety of different backgrounds and cultures. And I think Dollar's really offering that to its day pupils and to its boarders. Our very, very successful academic results are based on high quality teaching. We're lucky to have aspirational pupils who want to do well, and we have excellent cutting edge facilities. Dollar's always at the top of the league tables, but a good education is about so much more than that. We're looking here to encourage a passion for learning. We want learning to be something that pupils continue to wish to do throughout their lives. The co-curricular programme is enormous here. You've got all your sports and the music and the drama, and they're all done to an incredibly high standard. There are some typically Scottish activities like curling and skiing. Pipe band here is very, very successful. But I was even reading in Assembly this morning about two new clubs that have just started up, one in falconry and the other one in surfing, and I'm thinking about getting involved in perhaps both of those myself. It's always a pleasure for me to see pupils surprise themselves, achieving well in areas that they had never thought about, never anticipated or expected. That breeds confidence, and confidence is hugely important in success in life. A lot of people quite rightly focus on the future. We're aiming to develop pupils to lead successful lives later on. But I think it's really important, very important to me, that we don't forget the here and now. Dollar's a wonderfully happy place, and it gives me great pleasure at the end of every day to see pupils walking down the main drive on the way home or back to the boarding house with a real smile on their face, knowing that they've learnt something, but they've enjoyed themselves as well.